I'm at least back reporting.
Wednesday. I leave Wednesday.
Payo, how does it feel when Mikey lands shots on you? Payo, how does...
I leave Wednesday. No, like, come back Wednesday.
Are you at?
I'm out. Peace out.
Shit, you've been up for like...
Payo.
Saturday.
Come on. Payo, how does it feel when Mikey lands shots on you?
It hurts.
It hurts?
It helps, but you still feel it.
What if he hit you without that?
Really? We're staying till Wednesday.
Are you staying in New York?
No.
Why are you staying extra?
Huh?
Why are you staying extra after? What are you gonna do out there?
Everything.
You got a girlfriend? Not yet. Girls, if you're available, Pio's looking. 18 to 80.
Yep. 18 to 80. 15 to 19.
No, he's after high school. Robert, is the power natural? You're born with it?
Born with it, yeah.
You can't teach it.
You just do a little bit by learning how to plan your feet, you know,
technique
correctly, you know, your body. You know, you're born with it. Yeah, you can improve it. You can improve it by knowing how to use your body.
Like the Russian fighters are good.
Yeah, you know, they're focused on always doing their work with their bands and everything, and that helps. It does help.
The Mikey, everybody says, hits harder than Maidana.
That's what everybody says.
Brandon said he sparred both of them.
Now, let's see what Broner says after the fight.
That's true, huh?
Broner's gonna be the big one to say it.
He might not remember. If I hit him, he'll be out.
He'll be out, he won't.
Do you think it ends by knockout? Is that your prediction?
It's gonna be a good fight, man. It's not gonna be easy to knock him out. Because Broner's tough. He takes a good punch too, man. He's a great fight.
What are you watching, Alvin? It sounds like what's his name? Al Bernstein.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.